President Barrow dafa nam as a victim of Jammeh atrocity mbappale ko ya jamme sama nam ma yalon di pipeline bu ndata fa ñatil wo korna la ko bon ci daan indi amol be bu waran to ya nat ya ga defense minister.
Thank you.
A member of Gambia's parliament and formidable ally of President Adama Barrow has asked Mr. Barrow to create a pathway for the return of former President Yahya Jammeh and have Jammeh take charge of the country's defense. Fatoumata Jawara, the National Assembly member for Talindin, believes that the return of former autocratic strongman Jammeh will put Barrow's political rivals in check, mainly the leader of the United Democratic Party, Usainu Dabo. Jawara said, if a party leader stands and says he regrets replacing Jammeh with President Barrow, that is shameful and sad. I feel lonely for what I find comfort in. It's now being destroyed. As a victim of Jammeh's atrocities, I am asking you to bring Jammeh back and let him stand at pipeline facing that gate so all this talking can end, or bring him back and make him defense minister. Mrs. Jawara said that having Jammeh as the Minister of Defense could end the political hostility Barrow is facing from Mr. Dabo and the UDP. Her comments at a rally in Ibo Town has left many in shock, dismayed by her remarks and that are deemed insensitive, especially to other victims and their families. Usainu Dabo has never said expressively that he regrets Barrow being president over Jammeh. He has, however, said that the government of President Barrow is performing worse than that of Jammeh and more corrupt. Fatoumata Jawara was a member of the United Democratic Party. She became a political opponent of the party after she was expelled by the party for undermining their work. Jawara was part of well-known UDP members that sided with Barrow during the struggle between Barrow and Dabo for the presidential nomination of the UDP. Barrow has since formed his own party, in which Jawara is a senior member. Jawara had attacked Dabo furiously, insulting the former vice president at a rally being attended by President Adama Barrow. She later apologized. Mrs. Jawara was arrested together with Solo Sanden on April 2016, where they were demanding for electoral reform. She was tortured, detained and put on a scant trial on the order of Mr. Jammeh. A truth commission has been established by Mr. Barrow's administration to investigate rights abuses under Jammeh. Jawara had appeared before the commission and testified about her experience with the Jammeh regime.